I'm no longer smoking weed. The shit was smoking me. If I ever have a dream, I'll forget it in my sleep. That's why I rap out what I see, so you hear what I believe. Conspiracy theories and parental advisory. They're trying to bleep out my bleeps and keep me off the streets. Middle finger to police and the music industry. They're trying to feed me, but I wasn't born a leech, so I scavenge my prey with my freedom of speech. That's why I'm talking so much shit in between with what I speak, so you can filter out the truth, cause the realness always leaves subliminal messagery. Even if the fakeness breeds, you gotta squish it till it bleeds like a pimple in your skin. Better keep yourself clean before you think you're winning at this. I've been myself for a while now and still I need to practice. Game hacking, most brain legging from dank scavenging. I'm aim at them in bank spasms, insane babbling. You've never been the baddest, a witness how mad this shit is. I was still a kid when I realized that I still live. Flipping the way I'm living from daily suspicions that I may be more paranoid if I wasn't fully uplifted. So don't come at me with bullshit, talk about that I don't do shit. With my life when you ain't even got a clue about you, bitch. Just cease it, put me out your mind and leave me. I'ma still find a way to fucking grind it like I'm greedy. Erasing enemies, that's fucking my weaponry and multiple adversaries. And if you're half as scary as this legendary, leave you faithless, faceless. From the rhymes wasted in time and space, and I'm spacing over still being faded off of that J. Listen, amnesia and cocaine, brain on another level, can't tame it. No longer in control of what I'm saying, so don't blame me unless I'm aiming your direction. Once I'm blazing away your fakeness and slipping out your tongue, cause you motherfuckers is tasteless.